In Iberia Parish, a standoff took place Tuesday afternoon in a new Iberia home. Officials say officers responded to a call around 3 p.m. yesterday regarding a possible domestic disturbance involving an armed man on Magnolia Street. Upon arrival, officers learned a man barricaded himself and two women inside the home. Negotiators were able to get the suspect to come out of the house and arrest him. The women were unharmed.